All right, guys, let's talk about this 2014 Acura MDX. Beautiful gray with the black interior. It's a real nice car, man. 2014 Acura MDX. I'm gonna go around the vehicle. I gotta talk about this one because this one got a lot of tents. I mean, you know, you buy one of these MDX because they're 7 passengers, so assumingly, you're gonna put your family in there. You know, you buy it because you got a lot of people in the family. So, you know, to accommodate everybody, but whoever had this, tent this bad boy all up. You got tents up here, you tent it up. Leads me to believe that this person was juggling a couple of baby mamas, man. Didn't want to be seen with this baby mama on Tuesday, that baby mama on Wednesday. That had to be what was going on, because how you put so much tents on this car? Look at that. Looks nice though, I ain't gonna lie to you. It looks really, really nice, but it's a lot of tents, you know. Car is flawless. As you can see, let's walk the body panel so you can see. 2014, guys, this is not a 2021. So don't mistake it. I know it looks like one, but body panel's flawless. Showroom auto does the damn thing. Car is beautiful. Really dark, but very beautiful. You know, listen, man, if the guy wants to hide from certain baby mamas, that's called management. That's called wealth management, because baby mamas will take away a lot of your money. So, you know, these tents is his tool for wealth management. Nice car. Really nice car. This one is loaded. This one does have the blind spot monitor. It does have the early collision warning, where the car will brake for you, or at least let you know to brake if somebody stops short in front of you. So it does have that, and I did test it myself, so that works really well. Blind spot monitor, as I said, backup camera, of course, navigation. It is fully loaded. Rear climate control. Again, let's walk the body panel so you can see that the car is absolutely flawless. There's not a dent, there's not a ding, there's not a scratch, there's nothing. You know, nothing to see here, as people like to say. Nothing to see here. The car is absolutely flawless in every way, shape, and form. You see the light reflects off of it, because that's how shiny the damn thing is. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm walking every way around for you so you can see how beautiful this vehicle is from top to bottom. I take my time to go around the car because I know you want to see how clean the car is or not. But you know what? We're 600 videos in, something like that, 400 or 500 videos in, you know, and I don't know if you can find one video, with the exception of one. There was a 03 MDX that I took a video of, and that was a straight up hoopty. Straight up hoopty. But listen, there's a car for everybody. You know, a family came, like, they had like, honestly, I think they loaded up the truck, man. It was like 6 or 7 people came, and they bought it, and they were happy. Dude, the people were in the car before they even paid us for it. Like, literally, like the family was sitting in the car while the guy was counting the money in there to pay us for the car. That's how ecstatic they were. So one man's garbage is another man's gold. You know, I was on the video calling the car straight hoopty. I was like, listen, man, this is a broke man's car, blah, blah, blah. But hey, the people who came and got it, they were very pleased with it. They were happy with it. They drove it away, and they did their thing. So again, I might think it's garbage, but it's somebody else's gold. But there was one car that I did make a video of that I think was definitely like, what the hell. But other than that, you know, 500 plus videos, you can go check them out yourself on our YouTube channels. All the cars here are absolutely flawless. There we go, you can see for yourself. 2014 Acura MDX in the most pristine condition you can. Like, back here look like nobody ever sat back here. Take a look at the seat, take a look at the carpet. They still have like the new fibers. Again, this is a 14. I know you're amazed of how clean the car is. Like the other day, a lady came here and we were showing her a 2013 Q5, and she was like, I can't believe it has no scratches. What did you guys do to it? We're like, hey, there's a process. It didn't come with no scratches. There's a process for us to get it to that, you know, to that level of that we can call it a showroom condition vehicle. There's a process here, guys. It's not just, you know, you don't just go buy a car and then you say, oh yeah, it's a showroom car. No, only a showroom car is a showroom car. All right, let's get in here. Let's turn this on so you can see. Here we go, we got blind spot monitor. We have the early collision warning, which I'll show you that. Well, I'd have to be driving to show you that, but turn that down. Yeah, I'd have to be driving to show you that. Let's go to, you know, why is, whenever I turn on the car, right, why is it always on the Spanish channel? You know why? Because our porter is a Spanish person and he loves his music, you know? So that's what happens. And then when I get in here, because I'm old, so I always wind up putting it on like 107.5 or something, because that's a safe bet, you know? There's not going to be any cursing on, not that you'll find much cursing on other stations, but, you know, there might be some inappropriate content. So I put it on this so that way, you know, I don't offend anybody. Who can be mad at this? Navigation. All right, let's go to the menu settings. And let's go to, I think it's system settings. And here we go. Was it that? No, so it might have been cam vehicle setting. Here we go, forward collision warning distance, blind spot, info. So, as you can see, the vehicle is truly loaded. All the available options, of course. It's a great unit, in impeccable condition, as you can see for yourself. Yeah, beautiful vehicle. This is an appropriate song for this car, you know? Like I said, the guy has multiple baby mamas, so for everyone he had in the car, this is the song that he had them listen to. You Are My Lady, and he played this for all of them. That's an accusation I can't back up, so you know, because quite frankly, I don't know who owned this car, so I just may just be talking junk right now. Here we go. Yep. Go. Nice. Car's in great shape, guys. All right, let's go check out the engine compartment. Oh, of course, there's the cameras for the lane departure. Here we go. Of course. Six cylinder, I think this is a V6. Yes, it's safe to say it is a V6. V6 of pure goodness. And of course, it is definitely in the showroom condition that you have come accustomed to. Really, really nice vehicle. Guys, this is a 2014. I know it's amazing. I know, that's why we make the video, so you can see the amazing goodness that we sell you. It's a 2014 Acura MDX. Look at the condition. You know, some people will say, oh, I gotta see it for myself. Listen, the video is a video, man. Look here, thumbs up right here. A video is a video, you know. It shows you exactly what the condition of the car is. But we encourage you, we absolutely encourage you, if you want to come check it out for yourself, by all means, come check it out for yourself and make sure that you know, I'm not full of it. Which, when showing the cars, I'm not full of it. Other things I may be full of it, but in reference to showing you the quality and the condition of the vehicles, it's definitely on the up and up. All right, guys, take care of yourselves. I'll see you in the next video, and we'll talk again. Bye-bye. You Are My Lady. That's a nice song, man.